Freedom and wheat, boys. Whoa. What the hell? What the fuck is this? You!
Ah, Husker, my good friend. Glad you can make it.
Don't you Husker me, you son of a bitch. I was about to win the whole damn pot.
Good to see you too.
What the hell do you want with me this time?
My friend, I am doing some charity work and I put it upon myself to volunteer your services. I hope that's okay.
Are you shitting me?
No, I don't think so.
You've ought to be some big fucking riders to just drag me out of nowhere. You think I'm some kind of fucking clown?
Maybe.
I ain't doing no fucking charity job.
Well, I figured you'd be the perfect face to man this front desk with this fine establishment. With your charming smile and your welcoming energy, this job was made for you. Don't worry, my friend. I can make this more welcoming. If you wish.
You think you can just buy me over with a wink and some cheap booze? 'Cause you can.